hockey games ever in his life total, but dropped off in that time.
Crazy thing about all these ridiculous teams and those that, like, you can put together a highlight reel of anybody who makes enough high-risk plays and they'll look good. He has, like, 40 of them. It's not like they don't work often. He always goes for it. They work, like, half of them in time. I don't know which draft coverage you're watching. The one we saw compared him to Barry Sanders. It's kind of silly, but the way their knees move, like him and Sanders kind of both had knees that don't function like normal human knees do.
Fairway took off. Like finding investors or?
That'd be cool. They bought Westgate, all of Westgate. I don't know, I'm assuming that included you. I don't know. Did you know that that purchase included the arena of Westgate?
I don't think so. I would think that Westgate itself was owned by whoever that property company was, and then Glendale, the actual city, owns the arena.
Yeah.
So they're doing a full game on Friday again?
Hmm. That should be good. My brother was coming and they were, I think it was 10 minutes late, and they missed three dummy and before the whole set.
I don't know if they did a development camp scrimmage back then. It was probably the red-white game.
Just great, because I think there were only four or five players scored that whole time.
There was one red-white game they had here, and just nothing happened. I think it was 2 years ago. It was just dead.
Was that the tank year?
Well, which one?
The very, very intentional trade-away team.
Oh, right.
the team that was just basically stacked with all our young players beat the veteran, like basically the actual team.
Oh, yeah.
That was when Zone put Lesio like through the goalie into the net, and he was pissed off. Oh!
That was the year they sent Domi back, though.
Yeah. I think Domi was on the other. It was on the Yoni team. Yeah, I remember there not much happening that year. So should have been a clear indicator how bad it was going to be. Your interest squad came in. I think that's
the climb of brothers.
We need to sign them just for a gimmick.
Are they already in the junior league?
I don't know.
Or were they drafted out of the development program? Or?
Did he draft them? I assume
no, we didn't draft them. That's right. They were tryouts.
Let's pull a Dark Knight and break a 14.5 and put it between them and say, do you like your breakfast question?
I'll have to upload that one separately to YouTube to get all the British hits.
Just all of a sudden you're a top 10 YouTuber. It's just all in England hockey hits.
10 minutes of the dressing room.
Picture of you when you're like 10 next to Briere.
When I'm like the same size.
Yeah.
And then I met him when I was like 14 and I was a head taller than he was. What the hell? Why is he scoring like 30 goals? He's listed, even those guys listed like 5.
Yeah, and you're like, no way. 5'10 on skates.
That was right after that thing. He showed it with the place he played roller hockey. I don't know why that happened. It was like one of the rules.
Seems like they took longer for their first run than the other group. They needed more practice.
Yeah, plan for next year for free score?
Hesitated too long. That's gross. He was one of the invitees. He's actually a lot older than most of the rest of them.
Who?
Gross.
Oh, yeah.
Ball would just eat them, so.
Ball what?
He just eat them.
Yeah. Pick them up and smoke.
Stewart's one of those guys who I think has been at like four of these camps.
Mm-hmm.
About time to
drop. Still makes sense, just by your best effort.
If you're ice fishing, you can use the same thing for both.
Yep, yep. Talking that?
Is it Teddy?
Yeah, it was.
That goal Teddy scored in the World Juniors last year, like he stripped the puck and then like deep through two defenders and destroyed the goalie. Like right before he did that, we were watching and I was like, Teddy's been good, but he hasn't done anything like incredible. And like as the whole sound
on
left
cue.
My mouth, that happened.
Oh,
The scene that looks way, way, way worse than the butt that far.
Because the butt goes so far. Yeah.
That much more than the way.
They gotta come and see.